Setting up nbn HFC is easy. Before you get started, you'll need three things: a message from us advising you to plug in your nbn modem, your smart modem gateway, and an nbn connection box installed in your home. If your home has been connected to the nbn before, there may already be a connection box installed at your premises. If not, we'll arrange for a technician to come and install one. First things first, find your nbn connection box and cable wall socket. This may be a wall socket that was previously used for a pay TV or cable broadband service. Your connection box should have a cable connecting its coaxial port to the cable socket on the wall. Make sure this cable is screwed on securely at both ends. Use the connection box's power cable to plug it into an electrical outlet. Next, it's time to plug in your modem. Use the supplied Ethernet cable to connect the blue WAN port on your modem to the Uni D1 port on your nbn connection box. Next, use the supplied power cable to connect the power port to an electrical outlet. Finally, press the modem's on-off button to turn it on. Allow 15 minutes for your modem to boot up and configure automatically. Once you're done, check the lights on your connection box. If the online light is green, you can start connecting your devices and get online. You can use additional Ethernet cables to connect devices to any of the four yellow LAN ports on your modem. Otherwise, you can just connect devices via Wi-Fi. You'll find the Wi-Fi name and password on your modem's barcode sticker. Finally, if you have an nbn phone line that you'd like to use, plug a handset into your modem's green phone port. That's all there is to it.